Good afternoon. I'm Liz Reyes. Thanks for joining us. We start with breaking news from the NOPD. Police arresting a 14-year-old boy in connection with the fatal shooting of a 13-year-old boy. We're told this happened Sunday night in the 7700 block of Schubert Street. That 14-year-old suspect arrested on charges of negligent homicide, obstruction of justice, and illegal use of weapons. He was booked into the JJIC detention last night. Police did not release his identity because of his age.